To calibrate a multibeam for its mounting pitch, roll and yaw offsets can give you a headache. Teledyne PDS offers an easy tool to perform a multibeam calibration. This movie demonstrates this tool.
The steps to perform a multibeam calibration in PDS includes seal line patterns, create a file set, draw profile boxes, run the automatic calibration calculation, and apply the offsets to the vessel configuration. For the roll calibration, we seal and log two lines in an opposite direction over a flat seabed. So here we go, let's seal our first line. So our second line is sealed just in the opposite direction as our first line. Monitor the seabed. It should be flat. Use run lines to guide the helmsman. For the pitch calibration, we seal and log two lines over an object or a slope in an opposite direction of each other. Let's start sailing our pitch calibration line. In this area, we use a sharp slope of the seabed to calibrate the pitch. And there is our slope. But you can also use a rack or some rocks, for example. Let's make a turn and log our second line just in the opposite direction as our previous line. A helmsman controlling its boat is a need for this purpose. Use run lines to guide the helmsman. For the yaw calibration, we seal and log two lines over an object, but the second line is sealed on the outer beams of the first. So we seal again a line over our slope.
And the second line for the yaw calibration sailed in the same direction, but now on the outer beams of our first sailed yaw calibration line, like we see here. When all the lines are sailed and logged, it is time to start our multibeam calibration module. Select Processing, select Calibration, the file set editor opens, if not, select the file set editor. Press New to make a new file set. Enter a name. And select all the files we just logged for the calibration. Click OK when done, and we have our file set. The data is loaded.
The data is displayed in the multibeam area editing view. Open the Lines tab page to select the lines of the file set to be used for the raw pitch and yaw calibration. For each calibration, two lines are selected. Press the Auto Select button and PDS select the best lines for each calibration automatically. Of course, it is also possible to select two lines manually. Next step is to draw profile boxes. One for the roll, one for the pitch, and one for the yaw calibration. First, I verify which lines I selected for the roll calibration. From the Beam Color Mode toolbar button, it is easy to switch between depth and facet mode of the multibeam data. On this way, I can easily find my files back. Press the Draw Raw Profile Box button. Draw a profile box over the lines for the raw calibration perpendicular to the survey direction. Draw the profile over a flat seabed surface. When the profile box is drawn, automatically the raw will be calculated in the Profile View Raw box. In the right pane, the arrow parabola is drawn with the proposed raw offset angle. Aim for a very strong resolution. The sharper the parabola, the better the calibration. Change the position of the profile box when necessary, but keep it perpendicular to the survey lines. Don't increase the width of the profile box too much. The same procedure applies for the pitch. I verify the lines I use for the pitch. Press the Draw Pitch Profile Box button and draw a profile box in the grid model over a slope or an object along the survey direction. When the profile box is drawn, automatically the pitch correction will be calculated in the Profile View Pitch. In the right pane, the error parabola is drawn with the proposed pitch offset angle. Aim for a very strong resolution. The sharper the parabola, the better the calibration. Change the position of the profile box when necessary, but keep it over a slope or object along the survey direction. And finally, we do the same for the yaw calibration. Press the Draw Profile button for the yaw and draw a profile box in the overlapping area over a slope or object along the survey direction. When the profile box is drawn, automatically the yaw will be calculated in the Profile View. In the right pane, the error parabola is drawn with the proposed yaw offset angle. Aim for a very strong resolution. The sharper the parabola, the better the calibration. Change the position of the profile box when necessary, but keep it overlapping over a slope or object along the survey direction. Now we have to run the calibration computation to calculate the roll pitch and yaw offset. First, check that all LEDs have a green indication. Redraw the associated profile if the LED has a red indication. Select the used proposed checkboxes for the roll pitch and yaw.
and press the full calibrate button.
And the calibration starts. Check at the end of the calibration that there are green ticks underneath all three LEDs. Press the full calibrate button again when there is a red cross. Verify the profile view if the calibration results are correct. In this case, we are not too happy with the roll offsets. It is possible to adjust the offsets manually. Use the slider. Press the vessel button to apply the roll, pitch and yaw offset to the multibeam device of the vessel configuration. It is possible to generate a calibration report. Press the generate button. A calibration report is generated with the calibration results. The multibeam calibration in PDS for the best results.
Teledyne RESON, everywhere you look.